we doing, folks? Ain't done a vlog in a while. Been doing production studio style videos. But yeah, we're in Brighton today. I don't know what vlog this is. What is it, number 25, 26, something like that. With old Jamie Dench again.
Boom! How we doing? We're currently recording an episode for my channel as well.
Yeah, what do you want to show me that camera?
So, this is a Pentax PC35.
Why have you got a GoPro on the end?
This is so you can see point of view, basically. So if you look, then you can see. But basically on that screen, you probably can't see. Well, you just need to look on my channel. I think it's Tuesday night.
Advertising it, folks. Yeah, so we're basically just going to look around Brighton today and just... Whoa! Jesus! Hard to see actually with this sun. On Brighton Beach right now, folks. Jamie over there, he's just done some film, check all that out. I'm just doing some time lapses just to make things a bit different. I've got the GorillaPod that I use for the SLR camera, the 70D cam. I've sort of retired that camera really because I don't like the 25 frames a second for one thing, and I don't like the shakiness of it. So yeah, I've gone back to the actual Sony action cam, if you know what I mean. If you go in the bag. This.
Hey, good mate, sound on that, amazing.
Yeah, so yeah, I've got this thing, I'm gonna do some sort of selfie stick, like Jamie done in London that time. I thought it was very, very good actually.
Yeah,
got a power bank, we need one of them.
Batteries go flat,
especially when you're doing time lapses like this. Like, yeah. There's a lot of oil in this bag.
Pure oil?
In one of the explosions we went on, folks. Absolutely mental that was. Got plastered in oil.
From the time that Ian went down an oil well. You're not waiting to see what that looks like. Oh, what was that thing we did? We go like this.
Watch the cyclist. What just happened anyway? Sitting on the beach, doing my time lapse and stuff like that, folks. And these young lads come over. And he wants to know what he was doing. So I said time lapse, wouldn't it? You said you're vlogging and stuff like that. And then I said about YouTube and stuff like that. I said about 55,000 subscribers and stuff like that.
And it's like, and he goes, oh wait, I know you.
He knows me. He's seen the videos, folks. Jesus.
That's crazy.
Bless his heart. And he's featured in Jamie's channel, so you better check check that new video out. It's gonna be.
So where is the weather switch? Let's find.
I don't know. That's right.
Let's find this joint,
folks. Weatherspoons.
Has it got one?
Oh, there's one up the road. Yeah, hold that a second. Telegraph or something.
Is that in shot?
Yeah, it is.
Oh dear. Gasping for a pint, folks.
Yeah, me too. I had one for ages.
Starving, hungry, and Jamie's still taking pictures. We're never going to get there. Hey!
Right, let's get out of here. Check out this graffiti.
What the hell is going on here? Bless. Oh, I love the dogs. Right, so we finally found the Weatherspoons, Brighton. What's it called? The blue? The blue helm.
Hold on, the bright helm.
Bright helm. What did they get blue from?
And then you've
just looks blue.
Do you like it? Is it good?
Yeah, here it is.
This is alright, isn't it?
How are we doing, folks? In the Weatherspoons? Gonna get some food? I think I'm gonna get the ultimate burger, Jamie. What do you reckon?
Yeah. Ultimate burger. I know what I'm doing. Ian's getting the ultimate burger, I'm getting a hot dog.
Mate. Doing a time lapse here, overlooking the street actually, it's going to be good.
Yeah,
and we're charging all the gear as well, so I've got a power bank. Look at this.
Show the viewers my handiwork. Did we talk about this earlier or not? I can't remember. Basically, I had a big scratch on the screen. I took this. If any of you watched the video I did of the mud run, I basically messed this up.
Basically broke it.
Yeah. So I was looking on Google to see, because with this model, it's the LCD version, so it's got a screen on the back built in. You can't remove it. Yeah, you can't remove it from the case. So what I did, I looked everywhere for a replacement glass, couldn't find it. So I used my brain a bit,
And look at that, nice neat work. I've got a screwdriver.
You could probably file that down.
I've got a screwdriver and pried it off. Now it works, it's new. It's just not waterproof anymore.
All you need now is one of those cleaning, glass cleaning cloths and clean the little lens off. So, well, do you want to get your food first? Or, can't leave the gear in. Just So we got Doombar here, folks. Does anyone like Doombar?
I'm not really recommend Doombar. It's not that nice, really.
Bengali.
What's that, European? Still waiting for the food.
Yeah. Sweden.
Sweden. That's right. And that's 6%.
6.5, yeah.
It's going strong today. This is only about 4.
Well, cheers. Another one, mate.
Thanks for having a few.
So, here's a question for you guys. Any of you guys been to Brighton? What do you think of it? It'd be good to see in the comments, because I like to look through Ian's comments on the videos I'm in.
Yeah, that's very interesting.
What your favourite places are. Yeah. Is there anywhere cool to explore? Is there any cool abandoned buildings around here?
I looked on TripAdvisor and there wasn't really that much here.
But if you live local to the area, what is it? What, yeah, maybe definitely. For a future trip?
Yeah, come down here for a weekend or something like that. Yeah. Really hang out. On the beach, a lot like that. Sorry about that, folks. Yeah, the food arrived. I thought I'd better stop filming while the guy brings it over. So what have you got there, Joey?
I've got a hot dog. No, I never said it.
Onion rings. I'm going to show you how nice they are.
Very good.
No, they're good.
That actually does look quite good, mate. I must admit.
I got the ultimate burger and onion rings and chips in that, folks. So the Doombar. And we got this and that.
Hey, you know what's funny?
What's that?
There's a few vlogs. We usually eat at McDonald's, don't we? But not today. We're going posh. Actually, this is a better deal than McDonald's.
Well, don't spit at me, mate.
My mouth's watering. I can't help it.
No, we better eat it, folks. See you soon.
I was going to say, this is a better deal than McDonald's.
It probably is.
$7.90 or $6.90 or whatever.
And you can get alcohol.
Yeah.
Lovely. Alright then, let's go. So we just had the food, and now we're off to get a closer look at this burnt pier, folks. Right.
It's beyond burnt, it's just the frame bent.
Right. So, Jamie's dead. Taking a time lapse again of the pier over there. What's going to go up this thing?
Yeah.
Oh, it's going up.
Oh yeah. Wait till 4 o'clock though.
Yeah.
How much was it?
That's half an hour.
How much was it?
£16.
Would you pay that? You know what I mean?
It got stuck up there. I'm sure it did a while ago.
It's like a UFO. Hey.
Drop down.
I'll be like, whoa, lucky we didn't go on it. But yeah, that Brighton Pier is quite bad. What history do you know about that, Jay?
I know it's very old.
Very old, that,
that's all I know about it.
And it burnt down a few years ago.
Yeah.
And now it's just a rusting old shell.
Oh, sorry, you're all about the West Pier.
This one?
I think it's a Victorian pier.
Yeah. Victorian. God, it's so bright.
I can't see, mate. I think it's a Victorian pier. And I think that end piece used to be a dance hall.
Yeah. Bad, isn't it? There are some good photos, actually, of this.
2003, I think it burned down.
Oh, did it? We'll have to put some links in the old description post so you can check
that
out.
12 years ago? 13 years ago? 16?
And they ain't done nothing with it. They're not going to repair it then.
No, look at it, don't they, mate? You might as well just build a new pier.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
What's that?
I say, if you Google it,
it says temporarily closed.
Temporarily.
Anyway, who likes my space shoes?
How much were they?
£75.
They see you coming, dear man. You better find the location of where the micro pubs are, Jamie.
Micro pubs? Oh, sorry, Phil. Okay, yeah, let's go and find something.
Well, get your phone out then.
Why now?
I ain't got no data.
Oh, he's used it all up. Okay.
Okay, blow.
Name them by, name them.
They're in Brighton. That's 167 miles away.
67?
Let's try again. Try again, Google. Micro pubs in Brighton. Oh, here you go, North Lane. 0.6. Industrial. It's a craft beer bar with industrial details.
Look at them things.
Oh yeah, these are the...
What is this then, Joe?
Pavilion. I think that this is what makes Brighton a city. If I'm wrong, please correct me.
I find it very hard.
Yeah, it's hard.
Because some people, yeah, but funny bit of film.
Yeah, and with the flash as well, mate. It's going to be vintage.
Yeah,
like that.
Yeah.
Right. We're still searching for those micro pubs, folks. We went through this park thing.
Oh, you can hear you.
Alright. Google!
And basically, we saw this Jamaican music and all that stuff. Amazing stuff.
Let's try again.
And what we saw.
Micro pubs in Brighton.
Alright, I've taken over navigations. Folks, Jamie's phone. So I've got no data on my.
We're going in the wrong way.
We're going the right way because I've taken over, folks. This is right. This is going to be right.
Can I take it closer?
I love the flick of the old 1980s.
I'm going to do that one day, and it's just going to go poing.
It's going to flip out, take someone's eye out. Got all the stuff going here, Jay. Technology.
Oh, mate. Just searching.
Technology table, folks.
Sorry.
That's all right. Pint of stout. Pint of porter. What did you get, Jay?
I got
pale ale. I think I'm in front of the camera there.
Hey?
I think I was in front of that. You did. Candles?
No, the Tanqueray gin in.
Oh, sorry. We've just been in that place there, folks. Pint of stout. Pint of stout. So we're just going to go for the wonder now. Around the streets of Brighton. Jamie has a fascination with bits of graffiti and that all over the walls. So let's check his stuff out.
What are you doing, Jay?
I'm just filming some graffiti. This is all for... If you go on my channel this evening, you'll see it all on there. Awesome.
Oh, here comes the motorbike. Remember?
Casey Neistat? Is that Casey Neistat? Oh my God. Ian.
Mind the vlog?
No shelter, 6 allowed.
But we're just currently walking around the old stick.
How we doing, folks? Right, we're outside the pub, the Brighton Tavern. Got a pint of lager in this one.
Got a dog here as well.
Yeah, bless the dogs. Bless the dogs.
That sort of exposes a bit.
Yeah.
And we're going to give Adam Jones a ring. We ain't heard from him for a while, have we?
Yeah, let's try him. Try him now.
Shall we?
Hello.
No,
I bet he's like, I can't speak, boy.
Yeah, I'm up to my neck in it.
Hello, it's Adam Morrison Jones here. Sorry, I'm not available to pick up the phone at this moment in time, but if you leave a message,
I will
get back to you very soon. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day.
Come on, Adam. Put your phone on, mate. What's going on down in Devon?
Yeah, we was going to come to see you this weekend, but obviously you're...
super busy.
Too busy being
up to the old neck in it, boy.
Yeah, Adam, don't embarrass yourself. Come on, answer the phone. You're on the film.
Jesus. All right then, folks. See you soon. Can you hear me, Adam? Is this a joke? Adam. You ring him.
No. Yeah, I'll ring him on your phone. Ring him on your
Adam.
Phone.
Adam Jones, folks.
How much battery have you got? You got one of me. Ring him on yours.
Ring him back.
Stop ringing.
I'll tell you what, folks. Do you want his number? should we put the number down in the description? Because I've had enough of this. We'll do that. We'll put your Adam Jones' number and you can give him a call, folks. We're all over
the
world.
See if he answers the phone.
Yeah. Give it a pop.
Hello, mate. I've got a missed call from this number.
All right, folks. See you instead.
Hello, Ian. It's Adam. Sorry, mate. I'll rung you back then. You're all right, mate.
Why are you on a different number then, folk?
I've got no signal, I'm in Devon, it's awful.
Oh, right. We're actually in Brighton.
We've just left you a 41 second voicemail by accident, so sorry about that.
That's alright, mate. Guys, what are you doing next weekend?
We won't be coming down there.
Yeah, we can't come down, mate.
The weekend after?
I don't know, mate.
It's pretty difficult, isn't it, I suppose, because it's so far.
We're probably decorated. Just moved into that new house, didn't I? It's exciting, mate.
Can you hear him, folks? Adam, you're on TV, basically.
on actual TV.
Well, yeah,
you're exciting kind of conversations we have.
Yeah.
Discussing.
What have you got anything to say to the YouTube people about why you haven't been posting or what?
Well, I've been very busy, and I think if people were loyal enough fans, they would notice all the stuff that I've been up to.
On a lighter note, how's it going down there? All right.
It's going very good at the moment. Bear with me just a second, I'll just have to check something, and I'll be with
you. Yeah, all right. Check away.
It's exciting back here. Are you live right now?
We're not live. We're recording.
You're pre-recorded, mate. But you're gonna be on YouTube on Tuesday.
I will be posting. I am doing something next week. That is going to be brilliant.
I can't wait.
I've started it today. I've been non-stop. If you can hear in the background, I'm currently just about to gig. If you listen to the room.
Oh, really? Are you? You're busy this weekend down there?
It's even. I'll get something for you, YouTube. Right, guys, you are now live on YouTube. Give me a big scream after three. One, two, three! Well, that sold it. Cheers, guys. Thank you.
See that? Chill out. You actually taker, aren't you?
I am. Right.
Was that a
I
joke?
I've got to go. Yeah. I'll speak to you soon.
We've left you a video as well.
I look forward to it.
Did we tell you we're in Brighton?
You did. Yeah. I'm a bit jealous.
Yeah, you should be. We're I think we're in the North Lanes, I think.
Yeah, we're outside the Brighton Tavern.
The best line, the best lanes.
Yeah. We've just seen a load of graffiti.
Boys, I miss you both.
Yeah, bye, mate.
Yeah, take care, boy. See you soon.
Back in May for
yeah, all right. Well, make sure you...
Make sure
you give us a shout when you're back, yeah?
I will.
Because we miss
you. All.
See you soon, boy.
We miss you, mate.
Cheerio. Bye, mate.
Look after yourself. Eat your greens.
Live your dream.
Eat your greens.
See you later, mate.
Can you believe that?
We probably won't put his number out live now, then. Now he got back to us. Was he? He wasn't live, was
no.
he?
No. Yeah, that was funny though. I like that.
Alan Jones is very unpredictable.
Oh no, not another one.
Should we have a look?
Molly Malone.
Let's have a look, shall we? Let's have a look.
I can't have any more drink, mate.
I'll get you a Coke.
Do you want to go in it?
Yeah, I've a...
It's happy hour.
We're going to go down the pier later.
We might have gone the roller coaster.
Jesus.
I'm up for that. I'm up for that.
Brighton are playing and they've just scored.
See, where are we going now, Jay?
Going back down the pier to have a go on the roller coaster.
Whoa!
No!
Tell them how much roller coaster is.
£4.50, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bargain.
Yeah.
Brighton Pier then.
Yeah, back down again. Not as bright this time.
Let's get a photo of Ian on his.
Jesus, look at the goals.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I've been on this before.
Through.
Yeah, rather scary. Here we go. There's.
You gotta hold this tight, man. Jesus. Oh, this is gonna fall.
There's a load of people behind us too.
Yeah, it's mental, man. Did we actually do that? I can't think.
That is unreal.
Unreal. Madness, mate.
Okay,
so head back?
Yep.
Walk back to the station.
Yeah, definitely, mate.
It's madness. Now it's getting dark. Brighton was amazing.
We love you, Brighton.
Lots of great pubs, mainly.
Yeah. Is that the roller coaster.
So basically we're running late. We've only got one train that goes to Ashford. The rest go to London, Victoria, apparently. And we've got to put our foot down, basically.
Well, we got to pay for it.
If we miss this one.
Yeah.
Right, let's go then.
Yeah, we're all right. We ain't got rush, mate. 40 minutes.
Oh, that's alright.
You've got 40 minutes, we'll do it. We'll
enough
do
time
it.
For the subway, or?
I don't think so. I'm honest.
What have you found here?
This. Hold on.
It's a Game Boy.
I've only got pasties.
Pasties?
Or not bakery.
Where's Burger King and all that?
Where?
Main station, like, you know what I mean? And they got nothing, they got no Burger King.
It suits me just fine, mate.
Is it? So how much was that sausage roll in there?
£3.99 and the pasty was £4.99. That's
crazy.
I've got to say this. I really have got to say this. I understand that these places are more expensive, but £4.99 for a bit of pastry is taking the absolute